So, as we all know, that Wonder Woman 1984 is in production right now and it is scheduled to be released next year, I believe in December. So, yeah, we're gonna be looking forward to that. But, and today, Patty Jenkins posted a picture on her Twitter account of Kristen Wiig's character, Barbara Ann Minerva, aka Cheetah, which is the main villain of the movie. Just the picture is, it seems like it's before she is the actual cheetah. She It looks like she's up in a museum, and it's more than likely just kind of like the inspiration. She's more than likely a person that is really fascinated with wildlife and stuff like that, and that's more than likely how she becomes who she becomes and everything else. The picture is really standard, it's really ordinary, it's nothing spectacular, but it's just something to give us basically a look at what is to come. We haven't really gotten too much. There have been some behind the scenes photos of her and Chris Pratt, of Gal Gadot and Chris Pratt's character, who's brought back from the dead, and we got some other things, but really not too much. Like I said, they just re recently just started production, so they don't really have too much. They more than likely don't even have a good CGI scene ready and prepped for viewing as of like a trailer or just a clip or anything. But as of today, yeah, just this photo is really nothing special. It's just to show that she is in the movie and, you know, just to give us a glimpse of what is to come. So hopefully in the next few months or something like that, we get more scenes of maybe a full costume cheetah. Maybe, maybe not. I mean, Comic-Con is right around the corner, so hey, we'll see what happens then.